Hi, James, Diamond here. Since I frequently openly shit on bosu and on stability balls as they're currently being used in the fitness industry, I thought I would give something a little more constructive than just bosu balls suck. So, here's the deal. These were developed for specific reasons that mostly had to deal with rehabilitation of vestibular system disorders in children. And in some limited scope, were used in rehabilitative practice by physical therapists for joint injuries, usually lower extremity. And I've seen everything from juggling on them to jumping up on stability balls and just all kinds of stupid human tricks that don't actually amount to people becoming better athletes. What they amount to is people becoming better at playing stupid human tricks on a stability ball or a half bosu. So again, rather than openly shit on bosu again, I'm going to give you something that I think is a productive use of a half bosu. You can also use a stability ball for this exercise, and it actually will be something that most people will be interested in, which is how to get a strong midsection, how to get strong abs. If you bring your heels to the center of the ball and lie flat on your back, and then dig your heels into the ball as hard as you can, trying to get your heels into the floor. Straight knees, heels to the floor. And now I reach up for the ceiling and try to touch my toes. This is a Yanda setup. Okay, if you want to look up who Vladimir Yanda was, I encourage you to do so. Interesting fellow. Made some significant contributions to not only fitness, but physical therapy and other avenues that mostly have to do with medical community. But this heels into the floor, and then I try to sit up. And just for a demonstration, I can easily rise up off the floor all the way to here and float back down no problem. But when I try to do it by pushing my heels into the floor, what happens is my lower body gets taken out of the equation, and I can't use my hip flexors anymore to pull myself up because I'm pushing through the heels. So I'm squeezing tight and trying to sit up. It becomes a purely abdominal exercise. If you want strong abs, you want a strong core, here's not a bad way to go. And it's actually a productive use of the half bosu. So, come down and see me. Email me, 5ringssystemllc@gmail. 5ringssystemllc@gmail. Check out my website, 5ringssystems, plural, 5ringssystems, plural, LLC. Look me up on Facebook, 5 Rings Fitness. Y'all have a good day.